shed where the wood lies and centipedes crawl, where the slugs like to climb leaving trails of green slime, and the fungus grows out of the wall. I was sweeping up the cobwebs in the shed when a spider came and reared his tiny head. He gave a friendly wink, then he made me stop and think as I listened to the tearful words he said. A cobweb to you might mean dust and decay, but to me it's a home in my spidery way. So hear what I plead and do your good deed. Don't sweep my cobweb away to the
my home is the shed
where the wood lies and centipedes crawl, where the slugs like to climb leaving trails of green slime, and the fungus grows out of the wall. Well, a fly is a great gastronomic pleasure to a spider who will whisper, "Hello, treasure." You know, you and all your ilk get caught up in my silk, and now I'm going to eat you at my leisure. I'll pull off your wings for starters. Your legs, I know, will taste lip-smacking good. Your head I will crunch as my favourite for lunch, and I'll suck out your insides for pud. Oh, good.
My home is the shed where the wood lies and centipedes crawl, where the slugs like to climb leaving trails of green slime, and the fungus grows out on the wall.
Well, I used to be quite frightened of the spider, now I treat him as my friend instead. In the day, he spends his time in the shed with all the grime, but at night, he comes and sleeps with me in bed. He loves the warmth of my belly button and sometimes crawls over my two big toes. He sleeps in the hair of my legs and elsewhere, and leaves cobwebs all over my nose. But I suppose
his home is the shed
where the wood lies and centipedes crawl, where the slugs like to climb leaving trails of green slime, and the fungus grows out on.